So there are different families of organic compounds, and a third family is the alkyne family. And alkynes have triple bonds, or a triple bond or bonds between the carbons. So the simplest alkyne is ethyne, and you can see that we have C2H2, there would be a hydrogen here and a hydrogen here, and we have this triple bond between the carbons. And so we can look at ethyne, and you can see that we have carbon one, carbon two, and then a set of triple bonds between the carbons there. So that is ethyne.